This is stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Greg Newman, Sam Sandman, Crystal Grozzi, Nick Campagna, Tom Lewis, and student conductors Mackenzie Anderson and Elise Bachman, put your hands together and stomp your feet as we present the 2019 Snow on Roma High School. Our first song was released by the Newbie Brothers in 1976. Michael McDonald wrote the song, and it was their first single with him as their keyboard player and lead singer. The song peaked at number 13 in the U.S. and number 7 in Canada. Here's Taking It to the Streets! And number 4 in the UK. The song was written in 1967 by a 17-year-old Bernie Taupin while he was eating breakfast at Elton's parents' house. Elton then proceeded to write the music in about 20 minutes. Featuring trumpet soloist Spring Biggs, this is your song! That is most commonly heard on the radio. Here's Carnival 9. Wherever Queen played, bicycle shops sold out of bells as fans would bring them to the show to ring them during the song. Please enjoy Bicycle Race!
Thank you.
1976. The song got a whole new audience when it was used in the movie Wayne's World. As a result of the movie, the song was re-released as a single in the U.S. and charted at number two. We close with Bohemian Rhapsody.
Right?